All right, so here we are. Here is another display outside of the Chula Vista Police Department. I want you to see how the POW flag is clearly displayed. That flag needs to be restored in front of Chula Vista City Hall. They shouldn't have that ridiculous LGBT flag. Okay, Chula Vista City Council needs to restore and honor our veterans, not a group of a small perverted minority.